Right, so just got done dropping my mom off at the airport, just got back home. Now, so I stay with it, stay consistent, I am going to go run another mile. Because I have to shower anyway, so I figured I'd go run my mile. And then shower after. And then we take it off for St. Louis. So can do this again because my hair is getting wild and I can't really run with my hair all in my face and bother me. So that's what I'm up to. Checking in a little bit. So here we go. Round two of running. Hopefully it's gonna get easier as the day goes on, days go on. But it's gonna be pretty rough actually. Being in a car for so many hours on this road trip after running and stuff and being sore, because anytime I run for the first time in a long time, I get really sore. So we'll see how this goes. Not any easier than yesterday. Pretty exhausted. I feel like I was going a lot slower than yesterday as well. It's a lot colder out today. I'm freezing. But Miller is at the finish line. He ran up to me and got all excited when I got home, so that was worth it. Gonna try to be more consistent and keep doing this. But yeah, it's about consistency and just staying on it. So glad I got this in today. Made it to St. Louis, well, Collinsville, Illinois. Mother over here is ready to get out. I'm ready for a nap. I'm tired. Yeah, my dad's going to check in. We're going to take a nap for a little bit. There she is. The arch. What's up, St. Louis? Wait, what? Where, everyone? Hey, look who I found. Where's the hide your wife lady from? Someone hide your belongings. We just saw a sign saying hide your belongings and keep your keys on you or something. I don't know. We at the Mo. She was a dancing queen. What are you so sad about?
They didn't have white rice.
What?
They didn't have no white rice. I had to get all chow mein.
I think it's called steamed rice.
Steamed rice.
It's white rice. Hey Rachel, what did you find? Check out that bod.
No, this guy. He
buff.
Why can't you get this for Lauren?
He buff. Look at the little baby. Look at the little snug. Doug costume. There is dog pictures of Santa. All these kids have matching PJs with their dogs. Oh.
They're all coming to see Santa. Oh, look at the big golden doodle. Oh, hey, buddy.
Oliver.
Oh, my God. It's a golden retriever with Santa. Oh, you should have brought Miller.
It looks like
Meow. Oh, the baby getting pictures of Santa. Oh, look at her putting her paws, crossing her paws.
Oh, that's so good.
She's so good.
Let's just go pick up Miller and bring him back.
We should go get Miller and bring him back. Man.
That's so cute.
Check out these pugs and their matching family.
If that's not goals, I don't want to live.
The pug fam, all matching PJs, just to meet Santa.
There are much easier ways to get in here.
Dan's castle. Let's all stand in front of the mirror and make a wish. Or, who's the most beautiful of them all? Dan.
Have you seen the actual like Black Series ones? They're nice.
Nah.
They have Hawkeye's bow with an Infinity Wars packaging.
It's not in the movie!
How did you know this?
So, push off and then bring yourself in close. The closer you are to it, the faster you'll go. Or, you know, just flail about wildly.
I'm glad you just ate food.
Yeah, John, get on it.
Why is that?
I thought the floor was like here.
The floor is...
The floor.
Look at... Ground. That Chungleton's actually really high. It's like a three-storier.
It is. It has a tower.
Good, it has like bars all around it so children don't fall off the top.
He said he used to sleep up there with friends in sleeping bags.
That's weird.
It was so much fun.
You'll get very damaged.
This is the wet slide, supposedly.
Very
go!
Moist. Very moist.
We're like very high right now. I can't. My
wow,
phone can't
is.
See
wow.
things.
Wow. Oh my God!
Ah! The bolts are falling off.
Ding 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 ding.
Use your belly! Not your boot!
Don't crack the egg! I think I'm gonna be a little wet because that is all. You took her to California.
I heard my job takes me there, alright?
And you can't have handles.
Well, you know where to live.
It's your might. Test your might. Test your might.
Look at him dressing.
There's baby girl. There's Jack.
Oh, so smart.
I
just want to Jack's
and stared at me.
Oh, I'm coming back! Nick head. I don't have Jack's tail anymore in case he falls.
Although she said her room was a little cold, so a heating pad might help, or a heat lamp, but it's not really a feeding issue. That is literally them.
Hi! Come back here!
With the shaver.
Dead.
I was hiding this behind my back like this. You can't see it, but it's
on
my back.
Oh, yeah, she punched you in the chest.
She fucking just whacked me.
Yeah. It's doing better on hard than it was on easy.
Keep doing it, let him hit it. Just throw it at him.
Oh, done, same color.
Mama!
Good luck.
I just want to...
I almost got whacked.
Made it back to the hotel. Now it's time to get some sleep because we're probably gonna wake up fairly early to leave for the trip tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going to Albuquerque, I think. No, not Albuquerque. I'm losing my mind. Tulsa, Oklahoma.